Look for your plug.
አዳዲስ እና ፈጣን የሆኑ ችንን ላስከፊ የነብለ ፍጻት ያጋጥማ ይችላል ተብሎ ሲፈራ የነበረው
አባውት
so, no? I learned that you were coming. There's not everything there to be something to do.
Yes, sir.
For the French television, what do you mean about this meeting?
Which
about
one? This,
what television?
French television.
Okay. Yes. What do you mean about this summit?
What do I?
What do you mean? What are your impressions?
Well, I think so far, so good. We, all the countries looking forward to the next century. And a lot of discussions have been going on the economic and political plans. So it provides us with a big opportunity to look ahead of the challenges that are ahead of us in the next century.
The main topic of this summit is democracy. What will you expect for the next election in Nigeria?
Well, we are in the process of democratization now in the country. We have put in place two political parties, and we have a transition program that spells out elections at various stages of governance at the local government level, at the state level, at the national level. And the first election we will have in December this year at the very local level. Then the next one at the state level is coming next year. And the final election at the national level is coming in 1992. And we are very optimistic that we will now have in place a very viable political organization.
A few weeks ago, some trouble took place in Nigeria. Now, how is the situation?
I think the situation is normal now. That's why I've been able to come here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. President. Okay, thank you very much.
President Bashir, can I ask you to comment on hopes for peace in the Horn of Africa from talks here?
Peace of talks in Horn of Africa, I think we put only
sorry, Mr. President.
We are beginning now to put genuine steps to achieve peace in this area.
Is your agreement? The agreement reached yesterday with the six Horn of Africa countries, does it amount to an agreement not to support rebel movements in neighboring countries?
These details have not been reached yet.
Are you expecting to see significant progress on the Horn of Africa's problems here in Addis this week?
We hope so.
Thank you.
Pour la télévision française. Vous avez eu une position assez remarquée concernant la reconnaissance qu'il fallait accorder déployée par M. De Clercq concernant le processus de fin d'apartheid. Comment vos collègues ont-ils réagi et est-ce que vous estimez que l'OUA partage bien votre point de vue sur cette question?
Absolument. La plupart des chefs d'État qui ont pris la parole, inclus le président Sassou, le président d'Égypte, sont prononcés dans ce sens. Je pense qu'il y a plus ou moins un consensus à ce sujet.
Alors l'autre gros dossier de cette session, c'est la démocratisation. Quel est votre point de vue aujourd'hui, quelques mois après le processus engagé dans plusieurs États africains?
Je pense que c'est un processus irréversible. Et que, il n'y a pas de doute que ce sera pour le plus grand bien de l'Afrique qu'on puisse s'engager sur cette voie. Et je pense que de notre part, nous sommes en train de faire notre mieux. Et je crois que c'est un processus qui est en cours chez moi. Et donc, je n'ai qu'à prier tous les autres qui puissent prendre cette décision.
Peu de leaders francophones ont fait le déplacement d'Addis Abeba. Est-ce que l'OUA n'est pas en train de devenir un petit peu un club pour anglophones?
Je n'ai pas de commentaire.
Vous en tout cas vous êtes là.
Hein?
Vous en tout cas vous avez fait le déplacement.
Oui, oui.
Merci.